Welcome back to another episode of ATX. We are currently at our pickup location. We just have to switch trailers. And we can hit the road. As you can see, we're going to be running a NASCAR trailer today.
Drive safe.
We are all hooked up. We are ready to hit it and get it. Today's trip is going to be 233 miles. We are down to 200 miles to go. We are a little over a quarter tank of fuel left, so we are going to run it out. Trying to put some more of that money in our bank account to get rid of that lap loan we have. Start expanding the company. Currently we only without taking any more loans. But it may just be easier to max out our loans again. Get the location, get the extra drivers. Start getting that money coming in. What do y'all think? Drop it down in the comments and let me know. Out our loans again and expand, or should we just keep grinding the roads and building the money that way? with 33 to go. To go. We're down to 7 miles to go. be in a hurry there, buddy. Got that nice little short trailer. You can whip wherever you want to go. Episode without something.
Go straight on.
Guy's looking to hit us again. Up sucking at this one today, boys. Crooked, but that's all right. We are going to call this one delivered. So as usual, we are going to go do that paperwork, and we will be right back. All right. Well, they have nothing going out for us, so that's going to conclude today's episode. Sorry about the cluster of a parking job, but hey, you know it happened. Hope you all enjoyed the trip, as usual. Thanks for watching, and appreciate it. Have a great day.